Ah. You've been nothing but trouble for the Tal Shar. You don't seem to understand that you are only hurting yourself and your own people by refusing to work with us. We are, after all, trying to save Romulan society.
Attack. This place won't be safe forever. We have to be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Prepare the... Ah, it's you. Welcome to the heart of the Resistance, little spy. There is so much for us to discuss, and so little time. The Tal Shiar have discovered this, our last refuge. They will be here soon, and my people and I will have to fight for our lives. Yet one question remains. Will you be our friend, or our enemy? My hope is that you are here to talk. The Tal Shiar could arrive at any time. This campaign of terror is the Tal Shiar's doing. Is there anything else you wish to ask? I am glad you see things my way. I'm pleased you see that my cause is just. We can do great—
Sir, Romulan transporter signals detected. The Tal Shiar have entered the base.
Start the evacuation. We must get the civilians out. Commander Roshna, transport the reinforcements here. Tell them to assist our new ally. I will return to my ship and attempt to hold off their forces. Help my soldiers defend this base. Fight well, my friend. My people are counting on you.
I sympathize with Obasek's plight, but I do not know if—
I have no— Congratulations, Admiral.
I agree with you.
My contacts tell me Starfleet has rejected my request for military assistance.
make sure you pick up murdered. All of your gear is deactivated, and I won't protect you in there. Remember to equip your new weapon.
What do you want? You want to know my... I remember you as well. It seems your prison... Now I recall. You were working on all those errands when we were attacked. I managed to escape. We were transporting a shipment of Thaleron weapons. I know they are... I don't know who was responsible for this place. The trainers and the guards all appear to be mercenaries. No. I have been questioned by these people several times before. My reluctance to answer their questions earned me this shock collar. Refusal to help them now is... I have no idea what they want with us, or why they make us fight. This all seems like some sort of giant. I do not wish to continue talking with you. Now I recall. We were transported. I don't know who was... I have no idea. I think there are... I do not wish... Now I recall. I do not wish to continue talking with you. I do not wish to continue talking. I do not wish... Now I recall. You were working on all those errands. We were transporting a shipment of Thaleron weapons. I don't know who was responsible for this place. I do not wish to continue talking. Now I recall. We were transporting a ship. I don't know who was responsible for... No. I have been questioned by these people several times before. My reluctance to answer... I have no idea what they want with us, or why they make us fight. I think there are others. I hear other fights. If there are other prisoners, I do not wish to continue talking. I do not wish to... Now I recall. We were transporting a... I don't know who was responsible for this place. No. I have been questioned by these people several times before. I have no idea what they... I think there are others. The trainers carry Kiko. Can I trust you? I can see that we...
Tala released.
We need more help! I'll try to free the other prisoners. You fight the worms! Use the consoles on the sides of the arena to fight the Elder Worm! Just like last time, use the remaining console on the side of the arena to fight the Elder Worm! There's another set of consoles by the metal wall! Use them while the worm is distracted! I've been hit! I can't continue, my friend! You need to protect me! Worm destroyed the metal wall! Run! That's our way out!
Romulan base? Here? What did they want with us? And what is that device? Watch out. There's a fighter heading straight for us. Quick, take cover in those dark rocks over there and wait for it to pass over.
Stay still and wait for that fighter to pass overhead. If we are fortunate, they won't detect us.
They didn't see us. Let's move on.
I can't go on. My injuries from the arena are too painful. We need to find a place to rest for a moment. Forgive me, my friend. Before we were... Forgive me, my friend. Before we... Thank you, my friend. Now that we're in the canyon, we shouldn't have to worry about the fighters anymore. Just the local wildlife. Keep your eyes open.
weather isn't going to hold out for too much longer. We should look for a place to spend the night. I've noticed that there are things we can gather along the way to make our night more pleasant. The search patrols are moving on. We will need water if we are... That should last us through the night. Let's get into this cave before the temperature drops anymore. Temperature is dropping rapidly now. This cave should protect us from the elements. I've done some exploring. It looks like this cave continues
when the sun rises to the side of the mountain.
We could save time and energy by using the passage instead of trying to find a path over the mountain.
Excellent.
The passage saved us hours
of
walking.
This could be a good day. Let's find my ship.
My ship isn't far from here. I think I can make out smoke from the wreckage on the horizon. There she is. She wasn't much to look at, but she was ours. And when we were flying through space, we were free. Perhaps she can help us one last time. Create a makeshift emergency beacon.
Oh. run? From me? I've planned this from the beginning. You fool. You were never safe. Prisoner 1478, take your place. You did your job admirably. It is good to know at least one Reeman understands who is the master and who is the slave. There is nobody you can trust. Nobody. I knew that I had to break your spirit. For my revenge to be complete, I had to show you just how helpless you truly are. When the Iconians return, I shall have no more distractions. But you will not be there on that dreaded day. This tiresome game ends now! You took my eye. You subverted my plans. But at last, you will know that all your struggles were meaningless. Ready? Aim! No!
I apologize for Slomik's action.
Congratulations, Admiral.
Starfleet Intelligence has completed its analysis of the data you recovered in the Nopata system.
I have new...